We have this clamshell here. I'm going to try it with an ultrasonic sealer. That was with the ultrasonic sealer. That was with the DPCI3. I just resealed it, allowing it to go for 2 seconds to see if that does any better. So with the constant heat sealer, you'll need to keep it closed a little bit longer. I'm a little concerned with the gap here on the shell. It wants to spring back open. Might help to hold it right here at the bottom when you put it in. Same thing on this side, it wants to separate. Bottom two on this one did not seal because of the separation of the clamshell. This one we held it together. Make sure they've cooled down before I try to tear it apart.